takes the edge off. That. Let me out of here!
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. him.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies. Come on.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through...
That must be the signal O'Neill mentioned. Keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. You got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice. prejudice.
What the hell was that? Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful. haven't seen one of these in a while.
Yeah.
This computer's still working. What the... Oh, no.
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit.
Thank you.